They sure are giving these clubs some crazy names.